Not sure where the subway goes, but since it was so hidden, I have a feeling it goes to their secret base.
It doesn't make any sense. Why won't the subway power on? I checked the motherboard and all of the wiring and everything seems to be connected, but it isn't connected to a power source. Surprisingly, our potato battery wasn't enough to power it either. I think we're gonna need a bigger potato.